off a day. Vamos.
We are back. So we are continuing to make our way to the House of the Dead. I'm not going to actually play through the whole House of the Dead stream. We already had enough of a devil of a time making our way way down here to Pirate's Graveyard. House of the Dead would be a bit excessive for a But I do want to level up somewhat and get some story content. Like get some of these, basically some of these side quests done before we make our big push toward the end. Oh, forward, fast. Got two more I can get. Cannabis and then level up a little bit. Not enough to add a skill slot. On you. Lots of undead, including dragon undead. Yes. Do you want to have actually assistant of the party because I need to run the horn. On the party because I need someone who has we need this the dragon slaying abilities. And what now? My lost some few soldiers, but I proceed the Laz to the Hazen Fortress as planned. Man here in a fortified position. Make no move until Falfede and I return. fortify with what? The girl their dragon whelps did for most of my men. Our re-entry enforcements. They met with an unexpected delay, that's all. Give a far th- aside. I'll give a farthing for anyone who is alive. Say something, Cielo? Not a word, my lord. But the girl, she's from the gallows, might be able to put her to some... You... Okay, you can die. Tony, was it? I want you to show us the way to the fortress. Why should I help you? This is yours. There are other survivors in the fortress, yes? This is easy to find the fortress ourselves and kill all within. You are a wretched coward! What's this? I thought to find their host here. I say I am not disappointed. What horror happened in this place? Did this village fall to ruin long ago? Our reinforcements ran afoul of their resistance. Cielo, I leave this to you. March for Lahazim. Begging your pardon, my lord, but I can't defend against so many with so few. Let this rabble and man you? Fool, I released you from the bonds of death. Come forth and serve your master. Zombie dragons. What cruelty is this? Deal with them, Cielo. As you say, my lord. Let's be off. Bloody Necromancer. Pray these undead fiends know who their master is. Vanquish Cielo. So we kind of have a narrow approach up, since while some of us, like Cannabis, has more height. I did do some grinding to restock on some of cash for stock some stuff. You are going to need a whole lot of exorcism, so magic seed. Back here and stay bold. Huh. We happen to carry terrain with actual harmful, like toxic effects, so let's not risk. One. Oh, yeah. Okay, I see it now. So that dragon is standing in it and has a has the poison effect. So if you get knocked into the mold, you get the poison status effect. Okay. So don't stand in the don't end your turn in the mold. Unless you have some way. Unless you have something to give you immunity to poison, or have a way, or have some way to fight it. And the effect. Melee fighters will make their way this way upwards. Aha! So status effect only lingers as long as you are in the mold. Once you are out of the mold, you are not affected. Okay. Oh, that is a good time to crit. Old. Now's the time to start making our way.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.